Congress, I cut my own pay and returned unspent office funds.
Really? After Ann Kirkpatrick lost re-election, she snuck three campaign aides onto her congressional payroll, then doled out $100,000 to staff her last 2 days in office. That's right, $100,000 of our money. It's time to tell Ann Kirkpatrick the party's over. The National Republican Congressional Committee is responsible for the content of this advertisement.